We all know Rob Gronkowski likes to party, so it doesn't really surprise us that some people can't keep up, even if that someone is rapper Rick Ross. After the Pats' historical comeback win in Super Bowl 51, Gronk appeared on stage with Ross at Shrine Nightclub in Connecticut. Ross went on the Brilliant Idiots podcast and shared that he threw up by the DJ booth while trying to keep up with Gronk. In his defense, it was definitely a win worth celebrating.